You would think that being part of the 2% of the world, being a pro athlete, playing in the NFL, you would think that I would be in the best shape of my life. But if I pull up a picture from 2016 versus today, you'll see that I am in much better shape now than I was then. And it's because of lifestyle changes I made with my diet. Eating a balanced diet and exercising regularly can help prevent chronic diseases like diabetes and heart disease.